and we simply need to see how can he handle the early game here. Can he get a few kills and then try and snowball? Because Copenhagen Wolves, of course, looking at the side of Super, Copenhagen Wolves, their comp, it's not bad in the late game, it's actually strong in the late game.
Crystal as well, but the Super Hot Crew, they're on the invade here. Both Mimer and Impaler coming around. Airwax will stick around and have a look, but he's going to get knocked up. The slow comes in, will safeguard away to the Warden. That keeps him safe for now. However, Selfie, wow, that's an early intervention, preventing any of the damage. There was a lantern down, and now the Copenhagen Wolves trying to close in onto him. Airwax is still low, but Impaler got no mana. The fish nice thrown out, but it misses. And now Impaler going to be chased down by Youngbuck. He's going to throw his ult straight towards Impaler as well. Has he got the damage? Q land, that's surely the death of Impaler, and I'm not sure that Mimer gets away either. He does, he decided not to die. First blood going over to the Wolves and to Kautar. His top side on top of a ward though, here is Selfie, but I'm not sure it's gonna matter. Youngbuck gonna be pushed down, the Cataclysm in his imposition. Impaler almost being finished off by Youngbuck, well that's a kill back for the Super Hot Crew, and maybe the tower as well.
Should be able to take.
There's no vision inside of the Tribosh, and Impaler is still waiting for this one. It's all gonna be about the hook, and the Q landing from Lee Sin, and Impaler is gonna go down here. He's frozen the Cataclysm. Youngbuck actually getting involved on towards Selfie as well. Mimer doing a good job. Mr. Roz is gonna fall. Mimer's got his ultimate on himself. Will I actually flash it out? Have they got the damage to kill off Mimer? Yes, they do. That's a 3-for-2 up until now. Selfie did finish off Airwax. Not the worst to know. This counter gank from the Copenhagen Wolves is ready. Q is gonna land from Airwax. Will he follow through? Yes, he will.
Oh,
kicks
nice.
Him right back into Youngbuck, who's gonna get the slowdown. Intervention used early, but everything thrown from the Copenhagen Wolves gets them a kill back. Meanwhile, Wolak in the mid lane. Corbin Cataclysm!
He's down!
Oh, that poison. Took the lantern off to the side. The poison just enough from Mr. Riles to get the kill. And the Super starting off the red buff, this is real bad! Nero gets knocked in and he's gonna go down. Airwax secures that one and it'll be a red buff here stolen away by the Copenhagen Wolves as well.
But it's a weird thing because nobody really wants to go down and try and defend. Oh, Youngbuck actually being jumped by Impaler.
Yeah, getting jumped by him, but look at Impaler being destroyed there. Finally, the ultimate comes out of Mimer. The calling gonna come through as well, and two of them going dangerously low. Meanwhile, that tower in the bottom lane does go down in favor of the Copenhagen Wolves. And there's the fish onto the fish. Fish on fish action, and Yero hit with the Q. Is he gonna get away? He is.
He's down.
He does get the kill in the end. Kautar flashes through.
Wow.
Mr. Rawls, that was messy.
So aggressive by Super Crew. However, they managed to get my bot tower early on, and of course, all the drinks. Selfie, though, he's going in.
Oh, and I don't think Wolak's surviving this one. Mimer comes in from the bottom side. Mimer actually tanking up the turret to help out there, but. Are Wolves? No. They have three on as well, which could make him all the more dangerous. And he's going to catch out Unlimited. Mimer coming in from the side as well. And an early flash, but there's a Cataclysm. Tidal wave going through. Unlimited is going to go down. Airwax in the middle of them as well. Youngbuck trying to get onto one. The fish is going to come through. There's the kill. It's a double for Mimer. And now Kautar has to use his Zhonyas. Is he going to get finished off here? Good burst. Selfie comes in. But it's Mimer that picks up the triple. Airwax. And Wolak should back away here. They're far too low. The super outside of the Wolves jungle. There's enough damage. Kautar is factored in as we see Destiny being popped. They're going to go for Youngbuck. There is a stun card landing. They've got the damage to finish off. Mimer it will be who gets his 7th kill of the game. And he's now unstoppable. Not sure that Kautar really wants this fight either. He's going to get slowed down. Where's the stun card?
Selfie
going to pick that one up. He throws his ulti away and takes the lantern. But real close. And Mimer has used his ulti on his own. Meanwhile, Airwax finished off by Yero there in the middle lane. And that's going to be two turrets here surely for the Super Hot Crew.
Two members from Copenhagen Wolves.
And Twist of Fate already got a blue buff, so Mimer's gonna get one and he's gonna find himself a count on. How much damage can they put through? There's the Destiny coming in as well. They're gonna try and get onto this one. A Selfie forced someone out of the fight, but they were all these
bottom lane can just join in anytime. Copenhagen Wolves, though, they wanna fight.
Yeah, Destiny was used there to get the vision, and Selfie gonna get knocked up in the air. There's a lot of damage coming through. Yero is gonna fall. Mimer now the next target. He flashes away though, but Mr. Rawls caught alone at the back. He will be finished off, and the shutdown goes to Kautar, and now it's all on Impaler running north. Mimer will run all alone down towards the south side of the map, and just like that, the Copenhagen Wolves coming in.
Mr. Rylus, easy target for Youngbuck to go towards. And actually, Loco Doco last week in the NALCS, in his interview, he said when you play Twisted Fate and when you play Twitch, you need Sogut Sinjin. Never mind now, his fight!
Yeah, Selfie again gonna have to use the intervention here, and actually a lot of damage going back his way. That's a one kill. Maima, the next target has come. Kalsar's going low. Now it's Yero who throws out one. Impaler is there as well. They're trying to finish off Youngbuck, which they'll surely do. And that leaves us with a 3-on-2, this time in favor of the Super Hot Crew that come back, and they're not done just yet. Trying to get
TP and Youngbuck, though.
Will we see the TP, and will Selfie just do a
there
ring?
It is.
Selfie's gonna do a ring and go back to the top side, but the Copenhagen Wolves here managing to get themselves another inhibitor turret. There is a tidal wave coming through. Impaler moving in there as well, but he's gonna take a lot of damage. Gets hooked in, finished off actually by Woolite as well. That's the first kill coming in. Mr. Roll also low. Kaltar diving to the back, using the Zonyas instantly, and this inhibitor taking a while, but will be finished off there. Selfie getting hooked in as well, but the bubble comes through, gets them one more, and look how low the Copenhagen Wolves are. Maima looking to clear out, gets himself one. Can he find any more? Gonna get the speed there from Yero, but can't get on towards Kaltar. The heal will give Mr. Riles the speed, but again, just too quick here, the Wolves. They get away with hardly any life, but they got the encounter back off.
If they're just gonna stay, wait for new super minions, and then once again, get a few. Impaler going in though.
Impaler going more towards the front. He wants to cataclysm down. That's a good tidal wave coming in. And Maima absolutely crapping on them from the back. We'll see the Destiny use. Are they gonna be able to finish off? Kauton dodges a bit of damage, but it's two coming out now. Make that three for Maima. They're gonna chase up this middle lane. There's 60 seconds, four timers on the go. They do have super minions in there.
I
think the turrets might be enough. Is he gonna try
moving.
It?
He's moving.
He's gonna try it.
Maima didn't spot him.
Maima did recall though. Maima
he should
has
be able
recall.
So Inhibitor should go down.
Yeah, Inhibitor's gonna go down, but we can see the Super Hot Crew pushing right up on towards the enemy Inhibitor from this. Maima has come down, he can deal with Woolite. It leaves just Youngbuck to defend the base. They need to get Woolite back. We can see he's down the bottom side of the map. Here comes the TP as well. Woolite needs to recall if they're gonna try and defend this one. I think they've given up on it. There is the recall finally coming in, but they've already lost one Nexus turret. Second one going to be focused as well. Youngbuck goes for a last attempt. He goes down. The Super Hot Crew focusing onto the Nexus and pick up a thrilling victory here against the Copenhagen Wolves.
And we just saw the power, especially of Kale, in the late game in his last team fight. And full credit to Yero on this Nami here. Perfect wave coming in. Copenhagen Wolves actually managed to stop the engage from Impaler at first. However, wave hit, Kale came in and just destroyed them and won the game for Super Hot Crew.
Brilliant wave coming through there at the end, and Maima gonna be thrilled with his performance in that 13-2-5. I think we saw
all the kills.
Two or three triple kills from him throughout the entire match, and that's a performance which certainly silences me somewhat, because I've always said we like to see him on the likes of Shyvana in this top lane, a big bruisery, tanky champion.
Yeah.
And okay, Kale got a bit more survivability than most other AP mid lane or AP top laners, but he absolutely came through today and showing again why the addition of the Hurricane to the Kale build these days adds so much more in those big fights.
Yeah, I mean, okay.